I wasn't the target. Kathy was a target. Why would anyone want to kill Kathy?
I want answers. Closure. I need that. For my children.
He didn't give the order. Angela Wheatley did.
Did she tell you she ordered the hit on your wife?
I'd like to talk to you about your son, Rafiq.
Richard told me that it was a targeted hit by police as part of an anti-drug operation. I know why Rafiq was murdered.
Don't you want to know who killed him?
Is there anything else, Detective? What was your name again?
You know my name.
Richard said this operation was led by a detective by the name of Elliot State. Richard asked if I wanted him to die.
Try and take me out?
And I said no. I wanted him to suffer.
Tried to kill Kathy.
And make sure Mrs. Stabler's husband was distracted by a phone call.
No, he was on the phone.
So he would be standing right there to witness her gruesome demise.
Standing now, calling all the people here to see the show. Calling for my demons now to let me go. I need something, give me something wonderful. I believe.
Lev, you mean the world to me.
She won't take me somewhere I'm not supposed to be. You can't steal the things that God has given me. No more pain and no more shame and misery. You can't take me down. You can't break me down. You can't take me down. You can't take me down. You can't break me down. You can't take me down. How much more are we supposed to tolerate? Can you see there's more to me than my mistake? Sometimes I get this feeling makes me hesitate. I believe
now,
she won't
go,
take
go,
me
that way, on the right.
I'm not supposed to be. You can't steal the things that God has given me. No more pain and no more shame and misery. You can't take me down. You can't break me down. You can't take me down. You can't break me down. You can't take me down. You can't break me down. I can see a place of troubles, and I'm on the verge.
Welcome.
Buffer.
You want to come at me? Come at me. But don't you ever go near my family again.
Someone started a thread on social saying that Baldy was trying to bigfoot your case.
Rafiq worked for your ex-husband.
husband.
This is purple magic.
It's a street drug.
Fully laced opioid.
10 times as strong, 50 times as deadly as fentanyl. Very ugly stuff.
Unfortunately, your son, who's also taking his product to make his own stepped-on inferior product of purple magic and then selling it on the street at a discount.
And he got caught. He shot him between the eyes.
Are you in love with him?
You know you're not the love of his life.
Nor was that poor woman you had brutally murdered the love of his life. Yes, she was the mother of his children, and he cared for her.
Live!
But, plot twist.
Oh my God.
There's someone else. Another woman.
I love you. Who's the one true love of his life?
But a couple people thought that your ex might have been referring to Detective Stabler's former partner, Captain Olivia Benson.
What was her name again, Elliot? Captain Olivia Benson. Wow. Elliot, now I completely understand. She's a knockout. Poor Angela, though, huh?
Angela, we need you.
I need help!